advice would you give to someone watching or listening to this podcast wanting to become a GDE?
First thing, understand what is your genre. Okay, you are really good at Flutter. If you want to be a Flutter and Dart GDE, you're really good at Flutter. That is nothing to be deniable. Next, understand what is your area of expertise, whether it's video or whether it's talk, whether it's blog, whether it's community, fixing bugs, writing documentation, or driving community. Understand where do you fall in these categories. So once you understand that, okay, you're good at making videos, then focus on more of video part. That will be your first thing. Say if you're good at writing articles, then focus only on articles. And then that is the half of the journey. The rest half is to how you promote it. Unless you promote it, you're not going to reach the audience. So find all ways to promote it, whether it could be YouTube or getting into some of the tech talks or joining any of the community talks, podcast. Tell them that there is someone who is really doing it, or approach any of the GDEs and ask them if I'm able to or she able to promote these good contents and review those contents. That way you kind of get guidance, and also the GDE will get to know that, okay, there's this person who's really working hard for Flutter community. So if we find people like that, definitely we would also like to nominate, where we have that perk of doing something. So that's the only suggestion that I would give for someone who's aspiring to become a Flutter GDE.
So if you find this video helpful, then make sure to share it with all your tech friends. And do hit that like button, it really motivates me to make much more quality content for you. And if you have any doubts, suggestions or feedback, then make sure to put it in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed till now, then make sure to hit the subscribe button, because I'm going to come up with amazing content on this channel. So now I will see you in the next episode. Till then, keep learning, keep growing. Thank you.